Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to start page numbers on a specific page in Adobe Acrobat. For general information about working on page numbers in Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous tutorial titled How to Add Page Numbers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat, which is linked below. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. In addition, the steps are the same for PC and Mac. Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't offer a way to add or modify page numbers. To start page numbers on a specific page, begin by selecting the Tools tab. And then select Edit PDF in the Tools Center. Next, select Header and Footer in the Edit PDF toolbar. From there, select Add if your PDF doesn't have existing headers, footers, or page numbers. Alternatively, select Update if your PDF does have existing headers, footers, or page numbers that you want to maintain. For demonstration purposes, my PDF does have existing page numbers, so we can see the results of having two sets of page numbers. Therefore, I'm going to select Update. When the Add Header and Footer or Update Header and Footer dialog box appears, you can change the font appearance, such as the size and color, if you would like. Note that these changes will apply to the new page numbers, not existing page numbers. Now, if you don't have existing page numbers, place your cursor in the location where you want to insert the page number. You can choose the left, center, or right header area, or left, center, or right footer area. I already have page numbers inserted into the center header area. If you don't have existing page numbers, also select the Insert Page Number button. Next, select the Page Number and Date Format link. When the Page Number and Date Format dialog box appears, you can select a format from the Page Number Format menu, and then enter a number into the Start Page Number text box if you want the page numbers to start with a number other than 1. I'm going to have my page numbers start at 25. When you're finished, select the OK button. Next, select the Page Range Options link. From there, select Pages From, and then enter the first and last page on which you want the page numbers to appear. For example, I want page numbers 25 through 28 to appear on pages 2 through 5, so I'm going to enter 2 in the first text box and 5 in the second text box. You can also select the subset menu and then switch from all pages in range to even pages only or odd pages only if necessary. When you're finished, select the OK button. And then select the OK button in the Add Header and Footer or Update Header and Footer dialog box. As you can see in my PDF, the page number 1 still appears on the first page. However, when I scroll to the second page, I now have page number 25 in the updated font color and size. Lastly, select the Close button in the Edit PDF toolbar. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. I have created many other tutorials about Adobe Acrobat, including how to duplicate pages in Adobe Acrobat and how to create a blank PDF in Adobe Acrobat. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on AaronWriteWriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.